Hello, I'm Sophia Choi. Several nurses and doctors are going bald to honor their young cancer patients. Caregivers at the Aflac Cancer Center shaved their heads Friday at Fado Irish Pub in Buckhead. It's all part of the St. Baldrick's Day fundraiser. All of the money goes to childhood cancer research.